niece of yours, Miss Laurie Williams. Ann Eller, if you was to tell me where Laurie was at, where'd you tell me she was at?
Well, I wouldn't tell you at all. For as far as I can make out, Laurie ain't paying you no heed.
So she don't take much to me, huh? Where'd you get such an uppity niece that wouldn't pay no heed to me? Why, who's the best bronc buster in this here territory?
Well, you, I bet.
And the best bulldogger in 17 counties? Me, that's who. And looky here. I'm handsome, ain't I?
Why, you're pretty as a picture.
And I'm curly-headed, ain't I? Well, I'm bull-legged from the saddle for God knows how long, ain't I?
Well, you couldn't stop a pig in the road.
Well, what else did she want then, the damn she-mule?
No, I don't know. But I sure am certain it ain't you. Say, girlie, who you taking to the box social tonight?
I ain't thought much about it.
Oh, I bet you come over to ask Lori.
What if I did?
Well, you asking me too? I mean, I'll wear my fascinator.
Yee-haw, you too.
Thank you.
a while back, Aunt Ella. I'm a good mind not to take her.
Ain't said I was going.
Ain't asked you.
Where'd you get such a rig at anyway? I bet he's went and hired a rig over to Claremore thinking I'd ride with him.
So all you know about
spent
it.
Spent all his money hiring a rig, and now he's got nobody to ride in it.
Why, I have to. Didn't hire it. Made the whole thing up out of my head.
What? You made it up?
Dashboard and all.
Thank you. And I'll get himself out of here. He's telling me lies.
I'm making up with you. Well, look out now. Making up with you. Purdy's ain't getting no line. I know it. Don't you wish they was such a rig, though? Then you could go to the play party and do a hoedown till dawn if you was mine to. And when you was all wore out, I'd dip John to Missouri and jump up alongside of you. Other things. I'll go hitch up the horses right now if you say it's